Yeah, how's it going there? These comments are for Sindhu Sale. This is Michael from the 7-Step System to pass the TOEFL IABT, and you're one of my students right now. Let me answer your question. So your first question is, can you repeat quizzes if I want to? The answer is yes. You'll notice in the listening, reading, and the vocabulary parts of the course, there are a lot of self-study quizzes that you can take, and the computer will score them for you. You can take them as many times as you wish. You also have speaking and writing practice tests, and you can also take those quizzes as many times as you like. Now, with the speaking and writing, my only requirement is do one per day. Because if you do more than one per day, it becomes difficult for me because I have about 180 students this month at my service, and it's almost impossible for me to listen or read all the practice tests if students are doing multiple speaking or writing practice tests. But anyway, I hope that I've answered your question, and keep up the good work.